Are you picking anything up, Bluetooth? Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates. Yes, I am sure I entered them correctly. I don't like this. Where are they?
Holy shit! What the hell? Holy shit. Join the fleet. Red floor.
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter. All exits accounted for, Admiral.
Copy that, Red Leader. Stay alert.
Red flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
Holy shit.
So what happened?
Holy motherfucking shit. Holy shit. Well.
My first time out, I didn't know an S foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
Huh?
Red Flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Wobani system. We're patching it through.
Calling all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of Extraction Team Bravo. We have encountered a minor
technical.
We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems. Assistance is most welcome. Immediate assistance. Any assistance, really.
Oh, shit.
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the rebellion, but we can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight. We have to stay nimble. More more than four ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all know the risks when we signed up to fight for the Rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this. Right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day.
Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Okay.
What's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
And the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Wow.
You're way off our flight path. Form up on
come
our
on, man.
This is no time for a joyride, kid.
Sorry.
And don't apologize to me. I'm not your CEO.
Right.
Nice moves, rookie.
Yeah. Anyway, I made it through.
Are you listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
My name is K2SO. I'm authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical
setback. We got the SOS.
Oh.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that celestial could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload from the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort. Looks like we're going to stay to the right.
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day.
Red Four, what's the last?
Stay close to that droid and remain in attack position.
Computer?
Look alive! TIE fighters incoming!
We need assistance from you. Like you said, you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous. Red Flight, focus on those ties. Don't let them touch that E-Wing.
Roger that.
Roger that.
I'm on it, Red Leader.
Holy shit!
Evasive action, we'll cover you.
Negative, Red Flight, we are under attack.
Bravo team, come in!
Bravo team is
what
coming
the hell?
Their communications are jammed!
I'm hit! Losing engine power!
I've got more TIE fighters approaching.
No, don't lose engine power.
What is it, Lou? Think you can patch it up? Just give it your best shot, buddy.
Damn it.
Three more fighters coming in!
We gotta get back in there. How's it coming, Lou? You did it! Woo! This is Red 4, back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4.
Holy
Red
shit.
Red 5, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red 2.
Red 4, I admire you trying to take that thing on yourself, but let's focus.
Come on! See, this is why these games aren't fun. Shoot me?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can. What do we have to do?
If you don't help me out now, the next red flight is able to defeat several squadrons of highly trained Imperial TIE fighters. Our module is staff and can't have to repair our own adapter.
Come on! What the hell? Don't do that. You idiot. Whoa. Holy shit. Torpedoes might quick quicker those ties. Huh.
3.
I got three fighters on me, and they don't seem to like me very much.
I'm on it. Hang on, Red 3. Luke, lock onto Red 3's location.
Gotcha.
Let's hope that doesn't happen every day.
I'm with you there.
Hey, babe. No.
Bravo team, status update.
God damn it.
This Imperial Star Destroyer has not yet run out of Imperial TIE fighters.
Right, anything else?
We have nearly completed our repairs. Stand by for further instructions. Unless we all die by the way, in which case no further instructions will arrive.
Right.
Damn it. Ha ha! Hell yeah, bitch! Very cool. Yeah, fuck him up, man. Oh, I still gotta fuck him up. Wow. No. What? No, what, did I start over?
Bravo team to Red Flight, we have completed our repairs and are ready to present an attack strategy. It is unlikely we will succeed.
Go ahead on that bad plan, Bravo.
We need you to disable the Star Destroyer.
Oh, go on, Bravo.
Let me confirm. You want a handful of
I think that's my guy. Attack target array.
A direct hit will momentarily disable the Star Destroyer's tractor beam, allowing us a brief window to escape.
Wait, let me guess what comes next. Then we run like hell.
Correct.
That really is a terrible plan.
Correct.
I love it.
Oh!
Okay, Red Flight, this is it. Begin an
Holy shit! Holy shit.
I just want to get this thing done.
Red Flight, we're going in.
Shit.
All right, team, this is it. Once that Ewing is clear, we can all go home.
What's this? What's this nigga saying? No! Haha, cool.
Red flight reported.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Okay.
Red 4, standing by.
Whoa!
Red flight on station and all X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Welcome back, Red Flight, and good work.
Thanks, bro.
Thanks.
Bravo team to Red Flight.
Hell yeah.
All in a day's work, Bravo.
It is.
The passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good luck.
There's no such thing.
I would love to meet the person who calibrated that droid's language module.
You wanna meet me? Sure.
So, Red 4, what did you think of your first real mission?
Would have been easier if I didn't have to spend half of it saving your skin.
Maybe you did learn a thing or two after all, rookie.
Red flag, form up. We're heading out.
That's so cool.
What's next, ma'am?
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, no. Another fouled up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, arc.
No! Very cool.